That's my boy. You're a good boy.
Stay here, boy. Blacko Hernandez, you in there? I didn't want trouble, but I'm just here to speak with you about Boy Calloway. I'm unarmed.
Well, King Gallo.
I just want to talk about Boy Calloway.
Sure. Here's your message.
Hold here, boy.
Thank you.
Come on, follow me. Yep. Come on, pal. Okay, boy. Easy. Whoa. Okay. Thank you. Easy, easy.
That's my boy.
Easy. Grow up now.
Mister.
Hi. Well, my pockets are feeling light. About time we went on a tear.
Hey, mister.
Hello.
That's a strong-looking horse.
Thanks.
Well, good luck to you.
Bye now.
They got Bill.
What? Who has him?
Bounty men. I found their cam nearby. They got Bill tied up. I'm gonna go take care of it. Come on.
Oh, sloppy Bill.
Yeah, well. You coming?
All right. Lead the way. So how'd you find him?
He said he was going hunting. Never returned. I was able to track him pretty easily. Only a matter of time before they decide to pick up camp and head for town to collect the bounty.
Guess we're in sights again.
When are we not, Arthur?
Fair point.
What'll Dutch do?
Ain't for me to say. Doubt Bill'll like it, whatever it is.
He's a problem. We all know it.
Is that for me to say?
I think it is, Arthur.
Well, let's save his ass first. Worry about how to kick it later.
Okay. Okay, we're getting close. There they are. On foot from here.
Hey! You idiots ever hear of doctors, boys?
Stake out your position.
You have no idea what hell is coming your way.
We're shaking in our boots. Idiot.
I'm bored listening to this son of a bitch.
Hey.
Let's take him into town and collect on the bounty. Get us some money.
Won't be long before you'll be tucked up in a nice warm cell. Then you can talk all you want.
Ready when you are.
You fellas for this.
Damn right you do.
Well, I'm gonna head back to camp, find a bottle, and nurse these bruises.
Yeah. I'm headed to camp as well. Thanks, Arthur.
What's next? Come on. Hey, boy. Hey, boy. Whoa, easy. Easy now. Yep. Okay there, boy. Okay there. Hey there, mister.
Hello.
Yeah. Hey there!
Run along.
There we go.
Who's that?
Arthur, you dumbass.
Good to see you back, Arthur.
Rest up. I need you strong.
I've no problem resting up. Williamson, what is wrong with you?
Nothing.
There.
Well, I mean, well, we're nothing.
Oh.
Cheer up.
It's a beautiful night. We're sat by a fire. We're alive.
Now,
Yeah, I know. Death, despair, disaster all around us. But, you know, who cares? They ain't here. Come on. Sing us a song. Somebody. Somebody sing us a song. Please. I can't take much more of this misery. Oh. Somebody sing.
Good old Bill.
Hello, Arthur.
Don't work too hard.
I work smart.
You okay?
Leave me be.
What you got going on?
Nothing much.
Yeah, that don't surprise me.
Leave me be.
You awake?
Hello, Mr. Morgan.
You all right there?
Yeah. I think so.
What are we gonna do with you?
Yes.
mind if I warm myself here a minute, gentlemen?
I spied a
How you boys keeping?
So lovely.
Well, I reckon we're on the turn now. Our luck's turning. We're going to be fine. I knew Dutch would have it. I knew it. Never doubted him for a minute. Now, sad business when Davey passed. Sad business when anyone passes, but we're going to make it. Dutch will see us right.
Yeah.
Of
course he will.
Exactly, Mr. Williamson. Of course he will. He's the ideal. The American this country was set up to create. He'll see us right. Excuse me.
On and on.
Good night, gentlemen.
For a week or 10 days, my auger machinery got the fire in some ways.